You see?
Yeah.
They're very cool.
They are?
Good.
Well, that doesn't say that they are. This is most what that symbol means. If you see it on this sign, it tells what they are. It's not that exciting.
All right, let's start walking.
That green stuff's good too.
Buffalo!
Look, buffalo. Oh, look.
Alpha!
No. Not in there. I'm coming out. Darn flash won't turn on yet. It's forever. Got it.
But I bet the flash made it worse. I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Once it gets developed.
It's hard to use a flash when it's this bright.
Why are they not there? I was in the bushes, Dad.
What were you shooting in the bushes? Was it a bird or something?
A peacock.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Oh, that wasn't too bright.
Where was the peacock?
Over here, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Out of the bushes. There he is. Hey. Pika. Come on. Wake up. What's that? Oh, that stupid button.
Wake up, Pika. Spread your feathers.
Oh, they're too stupid. Come on! Ow. No, more than that. Come on!
Oh, what's this?
That's enough.
What happened if
you
get skipped?
The white chip.
Look at the buffalo.
Boo! What's that?
Mommy! Mommy! Look over there!
It's a peacock!
A peacock! But that's the big peacock!
Where are you going, Dan?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's that, is it? What are those birds doing?
I think they're cranes.
I think it's some kind of an African crane.
What'd I tell you?
Look, a baby one of those striped things.
Oh, that's cute.
Way too small.
Yeah, just think of small birds even further away are. They're like that high.
Look at that. Look at the baby in the tree.
Other.
I really like that baby sheep.
Yeah. Reminds you of Bambi, huh?
Kind of, yeah.
We gotta keep the tapes we got?
Well, what we do is take the tape in, because this is a tape that we can't play in our machine unless we either have to buy an adapter or take it in to Waxman, and they'll copy it on the VHS.
You want one of these?
Thank you.
Yeah? What I could use is a nice cold icy.
Me too. And I get $2.
Is that what they cost?
Hey, I want to go see the mountain goats.
Kangaroos, huh? Kangaroos, they're kind of lazy today.
Bunny-eared things. Yeah, really do have like the ears of a bunny, it looks like.
You know, we didn't get a map.
Yeah, I need a map to an ice over here.
I'd like to see where the polar bears are. It'd be nice and cool there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we gotta go this way.
I don't feel like holding my paw.
What are those? They look like a prehistoric creature of some kind, don't they?
Yeah. I believe I've seen it. In there. See him over there? I think that's about too big to be a pig, babe.
Oh, it's a taper. Taper.
Yeah, I'm just taking my head off. Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Let's see if we can find the elephants on the other side. This is where
yeah. You want to see the elephants, or you want to go on?
They don't have a Tasmanian devil.
You want to see the elephants or not?
Yeah.
We're in here.
Okay, let's do that, Katie.
Probably.
Huh?
Probably.
Okay, you can take it down.
Come on.
You know where the polar bears are?
One.
I wish we had a map. I'd like to get...
Let's go to the refreshment
stand. They're
so neat.
We only got 20 minutes, then we have to get this camera back.
Happy
at 2 o'clock.
Baby rhino meow. This is probably a place called Africa.
Let's go, guys.
Let's
go, guys.
Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Let
Oh, the primates over here. You want to go see the primates? Question is, where's the polar bear?
Question is, I like to get nice.
Nathan.
Well,
wait till we use up this videotape. Use up our time, rather.
Huh?
We won't use up the tape, but we'll use up our time on it. Then we'll go. You can get something cold to drink, and I can take this back.
My mouth will be dead by then. Trouble is not that it's hot, it's very sore. It hurts.
There's a big bird.
It's a national bird.
Excuse me.
Yeah. What's he doing? Showing off? I would too, but that's the way.
That's an Adene condor.
Look at him. He stands there with his wings open.
He's got quite a wingspan.
Come on, Jenny.
I'm catching.
Look at that eagle. Oh,
yeah. He's going like this. It's so knocking.
The thing really is just showing off.
Think you're such a hot shot?
Really?
That's how they cool themselves. Condor.
This is where I put those
things. I could get a better picture from here.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
That's a condor.
Cool condor.
Yeah, look, a bald eagle.
Where?
I don't know the bald eagle.
Oh, That's all the people on the floor. You can see a really good animal.
With
a peacock.
That's weird. You don't usually see.
I see. And always open the feathers.
Well, pay it then.
Excuse me, do you know where the polar bears are?
No.
There's a map right on the other side of this house.
Yeah. Okay.
Over there. There's a map where it shows how to get to everything.
Great, thank you.
I think they're on the other side. You know where the front entrance is?
Yeah.
They're right on the other side of this.
Oh, okay.
Well, we gotta
go back there anyway, so.
Where?
Front entrance. So I have to return this. Because I'd like to get pictures of the polar bears and then get the camera back. We've got 10 minutes.